This next song is a new song. We'll try to get over with it. Get it over with quick. This is a song that actually took place in Montreal. An event that took place in Montreal about 5 years ago. I want to introduce our percussionist, ladies and gentlemen, originally from Cuba, from Santiago de Cuba. A great, he travels the world and is known throughout the world as a master of Latin percussion. Please welcome Mr. Luis Conte. Luis Conte. We were playing a jazz fest in Montreal, and Luis called me up in my room. He said, "You got to come down here and hear this." There was an amazing band, like a Latin band, on a flatbed truck, and they were just cruising through the streets. And it was like Pied Piper to Luis. He ended up like 5 miles away in a parking lot somewhere, you know. But it was the inspiration for this next song, which is set in Toronto in the wintertime, but it actually happened in the summertime in Montreal. What are you going to do? This is called SnowTime.
Oleana, Via del Norte. It was snow time, it was show time, it was no time to be lost in downtown Toronto. It was winter time, round dinner time. I'm beginning to feel like sunshine just doesn't want to. From a side street come a backbeat, pulling on me. Like the moon pulling on the tide. Ay, caramba, one note samba, la 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 bamba, lighting me up inside. It was the heat of the sun and the beat of that talking drum. The light of a tropical moon all the night to summon up summer, just strumming on an old guitar, yeah. And every note, the antidote to December. My first impression, some kind of strange procession, pulling on a long line of fancy dancers. And a band stuck up on a flatbed truck. They were raising a ruckus, swinging for the fences. Exile, Mexican textile working, punching two clocks and sending two paychecks home, boys. Hard working, law abiding, bus riding people, celebration on wheels. Exhalation unknown.